Okay, you have the right amount of fluid in your beverage. You tilt it like that, and then you can make it go in a circle. And look, there is no dental floss or fishing line holding that on. It's just the correct water level. See? It'll do that and of course fall right over.